My name is Simon Hazel. I'm the co-founder and co-CEO of Inseco. My co-founder, Jack, and I, we were working on a family wine farm, and we noticed that very large volumes of wine waste were being generated every year. So we started looking into ways to potentially beneficiate or upcycle that wine waste into usable products. And that's when we were introduced to Black Soldier Flies. And that's where Inseco started. So we basically use Black Soldier Flies and we use them to upcycle various forms of organic waste into an insect-based animal feed that's affordable, which is substituted directly into a variety of livestock diets, primarily fish and poultry. It's nutritious and environmentally sustainable. It provides a solution to waste management and then an alternative to otherwise quite resource-intensive animal feeds.